Okay, this video is to show you a Jerusalem artichoke gone wild here. So a lot of people pull it out just like this, and you see the different root nodules here, and they think they're done. However, if you notice, here's a root nodule, here's one. Oh, I'm surprised. It's just the two of them. Nope, there's the third. And each one of these is going to end up growing a separate plant. And this is why Jerusalem artichoke get away from people right here.